Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 4 Remake, Separate Ways. We are precisely where we left off last time.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do?
Which is right before I get to fight it. Which is the thing that has been chasing me from the beginning of the game. We are going to be spending some money here before I do this.
Anything else I can help you with?
Let's see. Still hang on to that golden egg. Tune up.
You have a ticket, do you?
Yes.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Yes.
This kind of work is about finesse. Stranger, little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Yes.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. Will that be all then?
All right. What so you see is what I'm not saving over that because if necessary, I can rocket launcher it, but we're going to go with this and see if I can pull this off. I'm going to be saving my ammunition for part two, phase two of this thing, since using my knife worked really well the first time, so we're just gonna... Hi! Ow. Okay. Off to a terrible start. Ah, a really terrible start. Okay, so now we're gonna get into the fight, which is hanging out by its butt and smacking it. Okay, not sure what this is going. Hello. Ugh. Timing. So the tail doesn't hit particularly hard, but it's got a massive range, so... Can you get off the rocks here? Ow. Ow. Oh, ow.
You're not even trying.
I guess that was entirely my own fault there. Need to get off the wall here, buddy. Though it's working out in my favor for the most part. No, off the wall. Ow. Okay. I thought that was a melee opportunity. Nearly got smacked. Come on. Oi. I'm getting down to the golden egg in terms of healing here. And there goes. Ay. I know you don't have a whole lot left. At least I hope you don't. Okay. Is that... Yeah, that's just for selling. Okay. Cool. Now, under no circumstances, miss with this. said under no circumstances mess with that. Lord. Come on, where are you? I suppose I should reload. Okay. Let's get your tail this time. Ah! Except that's right. Right, that is an attack animation. Reload, lady. Aye. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, son of a. Is there another one of the Novistadors kicking around? Yes, there is. Okay, just saying, that widespread on that, not cool. Okay, where's the other Novistador? Kicking me in the butt is where it is. Aye! Do you mind? Do you mind? Seriously. Nice. That's one way to get rid of your parasite.
Yeah. To find Luis.
Okay, did you drop anything good? No?
Ada! A bad guy. Krauser just stole the amber. Leon's fighting him now.
I'm on my way.
I'm just happy that I killed that thing. I hated you in the original. Okay, so where to now? Up here. Yes, no? Huh? Oh, out here. Did I miss a ladder? It looked like there was a ladder on the map. No, I climbed up the ladder. I'm fried. Fried from the boss fight. Sorry.
is only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should. Now, back to Krauser.
I very much appreciate that in the remakes, they've made him very skeptical of her motivations the entire way through, both 2 and this one. Well, not the entire way through 2, but fairly early on he figured out she wasn't who she said she was, and was trying to manipulate him. So they strengthened Leon's character in a good way with that. I seriously need the merchant. Alright, we'll deal with you first. Oh, hi! I don't want to break this knife now, though, because... Alright. Before I kill that knife.
Welcome. Easy work. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. Come back anytime.
Still kind of hoping for another crown. So hanging on to my stuff. Treasure right there and one up there. Okay. Hello. Thank you for the warning, merchant.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, not what I meant to do, but that works. Oh, okay, they brought back the thumpers. Okay. So everybody was saying, oh, there's cut content from the first one. They're putting it back in separate ways. Okay, so that's where it came from. No, it's not where it came from. Or maybe it is. Okay. Gotcha. Hi. Okay, hi. Alright, so we're back up here. That's where I want to go, so we're not going that way yet. Ah, hi. Hello. Oh, hi. So where are these Navista doors? Because they're supposed to be kicking around in here. Thank you. nearby cliff. There should be at least one in here somewhere, though. We're just gonna cheat. Probably don't need to shoot it with the rifle, but not sure that I didn't miss any of them over there. Okay. I was very close to that. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. Oh, ow. Did you not give me anything when you blew up? Yeah, you did. Second.
Keep him busy a little longer.
Okay. There better be one more over here. I don't see how I could possibly have missed it. I've been checking kind of obsessively.
Krauser has possession of the amber.
You continue to disappoint me.
I'll have it back before long.
See that you do. The mission must proceed as planned.
Understood. Gotta keep the client happy.
share that sentiment, because I missed the Novistador.
Looking for something?
Okay, so we are now at chapter 6 and getting to the island. Excellent. So this is a good place to take a break here. Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope to see you next time.